तो आओ यार शुरू करते हैं बिना किसी बकचोदी के।
Demons robbing an armored car. These guys are looking for long-term finance.
The longer the demons stay out there, the more lives they put at risk. I need to stop them.
Crazy. Freaking dude.
Damn. Devil's breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standard said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Oscorp's research and development team are hard at work on a radical new form of battery that recharges itself from sound waves. In a few short months, you will be able to buy a phone that will never have to be plugged in.
Cool.
Oscorp's patented array of intelligent, sensor-equipped munitions has reduced accidental casualties on the battlefield by over 94%.
I heard Osborne's bringing in outside help. Gonna pay out of his own pocket. That's the kind of leadership you need.
Well, Wilson, this was...
My turn.
Just a few years ago, optical camouflage was the stuff of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance arrays, cloaking fields are very much a reality. Try it for yourself and see how Oscorp is making your world better each and every day.
How do I look?
Incredible.
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. Or we're not just saving lives, we're saving lives, even in the most hostile areas of the world.
Damn. Purchased at any of the self-serve kiosks throughout the terminal.
Oscorp's revolutionary bioenhancer, Focus, strengthens your body's own nervous system, allowing you to stay awake and active for over 72 hours. This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the Earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You've got to get out of there.
He's not going to do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait. This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense, in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Why don't they just take our money and leave? We'll be okay. It looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Southwest corner.
On my way. If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay, I'm ready.
Incoming.
在那边
Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
李先生, 这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯喷。
遵命。
把他带到这边来, 跟其他人分开, 李先生马上就到。
Yeah.
Better work fast.
Okay, I got this. Come on, come on. Almost there. I did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No, we're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this? I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close. That did it. Grab him. Do it.
See if you can break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here?
To gunshot wounds. Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times.
Take
it. We're not just saving you money. We're saving lives. Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cipher, the world's only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm.
Take him. Do it. take him out. Now. Do it.
Gotta
get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还戒备着吗?
控制机在手上, 不过我们也不找到他。
如果他逃掉,
Start the timer.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Two blue ones, one yellow, and one red.
Look for the source of the wires. They should be color-coded according...
Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
It's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Step time. Gotta be careful or the hostages will get hurt.
Okay, You literally didn't see that coming.
Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York? Just need to take out a few more, then it'll be safe for you to move.
Hurry!
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that. Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find Lee and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I wonder what side I'm on right now.
Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You can fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ha! I agree. They sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York comfort for ya. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up. Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is. Getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. He's getting tired. Gotta move fast before he recovers. Gotta wait for an opening.
Anymore.
No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time.
Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Off to the raft. The devil's breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.